Children, do you know about the cartoon character Ben 10? How did Ben 10 get magical powers? Yes, from his watch. We are going to see about a magical pot. Once there was a little girl named Tara. She lived with her mother. They were very poor. One day she went to a forest.
There she met an old woman. The old woman gave her a pot. She said, "This is a magic pot. It will cook porridge when you say cook pot cook. It will stop making porridge when you say stop pot stop." Tara was very happy
and ran to her mother and said, "Mother, we will no longer to be hungry, as I have got a magic pot." Tara said to the pot, "Cook pot, cook." And the pot cooked porridge. Her mother was very happy. They both ate porridge. One day when Tara had gone out, her mother felt hungry. She said to the pot, "Cook, pot, cook." The pot started cooking porridge. After eating it, her mother said, "Do not cook pot." But the pot went on cooking. Soon the porridge started spilling all the floor. Mother called out again, but the porridge did not stop. Mother ran out of the house, but the porridge followed her. Soon there was porridge everywhere. The whole village saw it. They ran to eat the porridge. When Tara came back, she saw that the road was full of porridge. She ran home as fast as she could. She heard her mother shout, "Tara, the pot is cooking and it will not stop." Tara called out, "Stop, pot, stop." And it stopped cooking porridge.
Children, let's see the new words. Magic, he is a magician. Cook, my mother is cooking. Porridge, I like to eat porridge. Hole, he is cycling whole day. Spilling, the porridge is spilling.
Children, let's see the short answers. Where did Tara go one day? Tara went to a forest one day. What did the old woman give Tara? Yes, the old woman gave a magic pot to Tara. What did the magic pot cook? Yes, the magic pot cooked porridge. Who said, "Do not cook pot"? Yes, mother said, "Do not cook pot."